me and Mark were on a new year.
Yeah.
And I was sitting there and I was rocking the baby. There about 3:11 came to me. And the Bible says, "For I am with thee," said the Lord, "to save thee. Though I make a full end of all nations, whether I have scattered thee, yet will I not make an end of thee. But I will correct thee in measure, and I will not leave thee altogether unpunished. For thus said the Lord, thy bruise is incurable, and thy wound is grievous." See how you've been there? You've been there this year? There is none to please thy cause. Thou hast made me bound up. There is no healing. There ain't no healing in the heartbreak. There ain't no medicine for anger. There ain't no medicine for being down. There ain't no medicine for your hurt on the inside. He said, "All thy lovers have forgotten thee. They seek thee not. For I have wounded thee with the wound of an enemy, with the chastisement of a cruel one. For the multitude of thy iniquities. Because thy sins were increased, thy pride for thy affliction, thy sorrow is incurable for the multitude of thy iniquities. Because thy sins were increased, I have done these things unto thee. Therefore, this is all that devour thee, they shall be devoured." Now hear this now. All that devour they shall be devoured. And all the adversities, every one of them shall go into captivity. And they that spoil thee shall be a spoil. And all that prey upon thee, I will give for the prey. For I will restore health unto thee. And I will heal thee of thy wound, said the Lord. Because they call thee an outcast, saying, "This time, who no man seeks after." Thus said the Lord, "Behold, I will bring again the captivity of Jacob's tent, and have mercy on his dwelling place.
All right.
And the city shall build upon her own hill, and the palace shall remain at the man thereof. And out of him shall proceed thanksgiving, and the voice of them that make merry, and I will multiply them. And they shall not be you. Get ready for the overflow. Get ready for the increase.
Amen. Yes.
We don't have enough chairs.
Amen.
God said, "I will make merry and will multiply them.
Hallelujah.
And they shall not be you.
Amen.
I will also glorify them, and they shall not be small."
Amen.
This is the word of the Lord. The word of the people. At the time, said the Lord, I will be the God of all the families of Israel, and they shall be my people.
Amen.
This is something that God blessed my heart, because he was saying that we went through a lot. A lot of things transpired in our life this year. But God tested us just to see if we would keep his commandments. All that we've been through is just a test. Guess what? We passed the test.
Amen. Amen.
If the devil had his way, none of us would have been here tonight.
Amen.
If the devil had his way, some of us would have been in Wilson in the courtyard.
Amen.
Some of us been in the hospital in Greenville somewhere. Mm-hmm. Or some of us would have been in that way.
Amen.
But because of God, mm-hmm, and his wondrous works.
Yeah.
This is what I said. His wondrous works. He looked beyond faults and saw pain. I never forget the very first time we came together. You know, we just had a glorious time with the Lord. Y'all remember that very first time?
Amen.
And then I remember last Sunday. And God spoke that word, it's revival time.
Amen.
We ought to go into the year 2014 with a revival. what is wrong with that girl here? Why is she acting like that? Because we understand that the only way you can have a revival is have a relationship with God.
Amen.
We need to spend more time in our Bible. We need to spend more time with God. And we need to spend more time with our families. Because that's what God is requiring. But I say, family, we need to be more church family orientated. We need to be there for each other. Not just physically, but spiritually. Because the enemy is coming. And his job is to kill, steal, and destroy. But let me tell you something. God got a job too. Is that we may have life, then more motherly. What time is it?
11:58.
11:58. What we're going to do with these last 2 minutes is we're going to go right into worship. When New Year come in. Yes, sir.
Go ahead. Can you read Psalms 92 and 10?
Psalms 92?
10.
92 and 10. Oh, and the other says, just a little tip, he said, my eyes